What's up, kittens? I'm back, and I'm wacky as ever. Just gonna give you a little bit of an update of what is going on with me at the moment. I'm currently learning Japanese, and I don't know why I'm feeling the need to share this, but I just really wanted to say some stuff in Japanese for a video. So, yeah, my goal is one day to make a whole video in Japanese. Like, none of my phrases make sense, but like, I can count up to 10, so it's like ichi ni san shi go ryoko nana heichi kyo jya, and 0 is the same. I can also go through the colors. Aka is red, orange is orange, yellow is kuro, maduro is green, eo is blue, murasaki is purple, pinku is pink, cheerio is brown, kuro is black, shiro is white, kin is gold, and jin is silver. Suki means I like you, deyasaki means I really like you, deyashikiro means I love you. The way that you say tea in Japanese is cha, and cola is kora. Let's see. Nihonga de nan tu imasu ka? How do you say it in Japanese? Tu e ime desu ka? What does it mean? Yukuri hanashite kudasai. Please speak slowly. I don't know if I'm doing, like, pronouncing these correctly. I'm teaching myself, like, pronunciations and stuff. So hopefully, you know, hopefully I'm doing it correctly. Yakamashi means shut up. Dekatikoi is bring it on. You're special to me. You say that. Anata wa watashi ni tatte takabetsu desu. Kira means dark or killer. You know. I don't care is kamoan. Yossi is stop. Aik is go. Haraheta means I'm hungry. And I learned how to write a lot of things in Japanese, but obviously I can't show you how to write it, but I have like a bunch of that kind of stuff written down in my binder for it. So, I don't know. That's all I wanted to say today. Shout out to my friend Ivy, who drew a little cute little picture that I put with my other drawing. But yeah, that's all for now, guys. Peace out, stay strong, hang on, and I love you guys.